Hey guys, I am sad. I'm really sad because there is really a horrible situation that happened to our computer though. This is a computer, right? There's a computer. Yep. Well, there's really one horrible situation that happened. There's a spyware that I installed on my computer though. Should be uninstalled, but it's too late now. It spread it. I think the virus has spread into my computer though, so it says, basically someone said to me that in some days in a day that the computer won't work. I'm not really sure what's really going on because I don't really like it, so it should be reformatted. Yeah, we should have had a reformat. It should need it to reformat to remove the virus. Probably it should be really reformatted. Reformat it quickly because I think before. Because it should be reformatted and remove the virus now before it infects the hardware. I'm not really particularly sure if it infects the mouse. I'm not really sure if it will infect it. But in some days, this computer won't really work at all. So guys, here's what you're going to do. I found this website. And it says that there is only 13 copies left, and that 13 copies left is colored of a red. And if you saw that website, don't install the stick and bar generator, or else this will really happen to you. It happened to me while I deleted my stick and bar. I just deleted, but someone said to me that it should be uninstalled, not delete. So someone told me if you if you delete the folder of that engine module, well, because you got really some plenty of that in my recycle bin. I cannot really remember the name of the website. Only 13 copies left in the database. I think it says that. That's the only remember, guys. So beware, because it happened to me, and I believe it was really a stick and bar generator. And after that, there's now adware app trailers. There's your adwares, an installed Warframe. Well, it doesn't even bother me. Really, that true Warframe? Probably I don't really play those games. In Gen Mod 2. I just really got this game. This in Gen Mod 2. I really got that game in Mod Divi.com. It's really horrible for me, guys. It's really horrible. Yeah. For all papers, please, will be gone. Or better, really, the full version of that. No, I will. I get it. So, well, this one really, really horrible situation that happened to me, guys. So, guys, I'm telling you, don't really search the Stick Empire generator. Don't search it. It's really horrible. Horrible. It's really a horrible situation for me. Can't record videos. Probably I can still record the videos, but it should be really reformatted, so yeah. I really installed some games really a lot. Really a lot of games. I got Subnautica. But I think I got just really a download, but it's an early access development that's just really laggy. My computer. So yeah. Yeah, press start. When I search the programs and I can see the tree stick empires, I really hate that. So guys, I'm really telling you, do not install a game. I mean, don't install apps you don't know what for, okay? This was a really learned lesson for me, so I'm really sharing it to you guys that do not install apps to other websites that you didn't even, that you even don't know. So yeah. Anyway, there's really about, I heard the news. I heard really something news about that there is some malwares and adwares to Play Stores. You guys even really believe in that? Maybe not sure. I'm really not sure if that's really true, but I didn't even really that. Someone really wrote that message, but I'm not sure if that's really true. Yeah, but I've been telling you, do not really install apps in other, if you don't know that website, then don't install an app that they want. Yeah, anyway, I play dinosaur games. Anyway, here's the channel's description. This is what really the beginning of my channel, but I want my channel to have some dinosaur games, stick empires and stick wars, horror games. I got Penny and the Ink Machine, and yeah, and some really other games as well. Anyway, I know those games really a lot. The Isle probably needed to be purchased, so I didn't really purchase it all. I don't purchase it. Yeah, anyway, I really, really, guys, really do not like the horrible situation in our computer. So I've been really wanted to tell you that don't install an app into other websites. Yeah. Anyway, that's all that I have to do in here. I'm just going to tell you that. That's really what I have to do. So guys, thanks for watching. So, I'll see you into another video. So guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you to another video. I'll see you later. Have a good day. Bye bye.